This is us veers into current events, while introducing a new twist.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.